Okay, here we are at number five, and today is all about getting down ugly old light fixtures and other things like old air conditioning units and all those things that are up on the ceiling that are going to get in my way when I want to come through and clean and then paint. Now, the funniest thing is I'm pretty new at this, so I really had to, I've been coached. And I know you have to turn all the power off. So here's the first one I did, and this is in the kitchen. So I'm going to turn the music off here because it's kind of like, it's a good song, but it's in the way. Okay, so this was the kitchen fixture, and it was a big old brass light fan combination. So I'm going around, I'm making sure I got all the power off, everything's good. And I get up on the ladder, and I'm looking at how to take this apart, and the biggest bee comes flying out at me. So I'm thinking, oh my God, there's a nest up there. What have I gotten myself into? But no, it was just one. So I managed to do it, got it all apart, and I convinced the bee. I took the screen out and I convinced him to go out this window. Yeah, so he's all good. Okay, so we got this one here in the kitchen, this one in the living room, the air conditioner that's not being used anymore. And over here, this is gonna be a nice accent light hanging from this one. This is the hall light. Yeah, still gotta do the bathroom ones, but I can't right now. I'll do it next week, but I gotta put a new GFI because that's not working, no. Okay, and then into the bedroom. This one is now down. And these, I don't know. You know, I'm thinking of making this like a whole feature wall. This is so Hollywood. I'm going to put a nice seat here and just decorate up this corner to make it really, really glamorous. So I think I need to keep those lights. But other than that, that's it for today. The sun is shining. The snow is all melted. And here are the light fixtures that I took down. That's all for now.